I would be a member with Sierra Club because I am passionate about the work that they are doing. I am an architect and a planner by profession, and I'm really passionate about environment and planning. One of my friends used to intern with the Sierra Club. After getting to know from her what exactly happens in the Sierra Club, I contacted James Eakers, who is the director of this chapter, and he gave me contact to the Sustainable Land Use Committee. All the cities in the Bay Area are doing a lot of work to have more housing and improving the quality of life for people living in this area. But without planners and without environmental groups, there would be development. But just it won't be balanced towards environment and towards people. Oh, it's been a great experience. Everyone here has different sort of expertise, and all of them bring their skills together, and together we create, like, it's a great thing to work with. It's just you need to be interested in an issue, and if you want to work towards that issue, then I think you can be a part of the Sierra Club.